Did you know that the lovable Saint Bernard, who played the titular character in the 1992 family comedy Beethoven, was actually a female dog named Chris? Despite the fact that the character is referred to as he throughout the film, Chris was chosen for the role because she had the right look and personality for the part, and was also well trained. Chris was so good in the role that she went on to reprise it in the film sequels, as well as in a TV series based on the movie.